Groceries. This is the series called The Groceries. Yeah, I just wrote that.
So I'm about to head to Trader Joe's and do my shopping. On one of the last videos, it's not a regular viewer, but there was like $220. I hope you got all you wanted. How long does that last you? Look, I'm gonna say everybody, you just gotta live within your means. $220 is not expensive to me. I'm a single person. That food lasts me a good minute. Whenever you see a groceries video post, that's when I go shopping. And if you're paying attention, look at what I buy, and you can see I make a list. As things go, I write it down. I don't just go shopping willy-nilly. No. I budget myself, so I know what I can spend. Not every time I go, I spend $220, because not every time I need $220 worth of things. And some people may say Trader Joe's expensive. I don't think it is. Again, live within your means. If you can't afford Trader Joe's, don't go to Trader Joe's. You know, I went to Whole Foods once. I think Whole Foods is too expensive. Then I ran into Trader Joe's, and we good friends. Right now, I'm crossing out stuff that I already picked up while I've gone out.